Hello friends, I'm Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how to use if-else statement in macro in C programming. Before starting, you can note how you can search my YouTube channel. You can type my name in YouTube. My channel will be available there. You can watch various programming related videos here. Now I am going to implement a code in front of you. So first of all, I have included a header file that is stdio.h. Now I am going to define a macro which will be using if else statement. So name of macro will be min. It will be receiving two parameters, a and b. So this macro will be checking which number is minimum with the help of this replacement token list. So here I am implementing if else. So this is if condition, if a less than b, then printf will display %d is minimum, else printf %d is minimum comma b. So this way I have implemented this replacement token list. Here if condition is available, if it is true, then printf will print value of a as min, otherwise else will print value of b as minimum. Now I have to implement main function so that I can use this macro. Here I am going to declare two variables of integer type. This printf will be displaying the message enter two numbers on output screen. Scanf statement will be reading entered numbers, and those numbers will be stored inside a and b variables. Now I am going to use that macro. So here I have used min macro. This min statement, which is written here, will be automatically replaced with the token, replacement token list that is available here. If a less than b, printf, else printf. So this complete code will be available in place of this min a comma b at the time of compilation. And at last, I am using return 0. So this way I have implemented if else statement and macro statement, which is defined with the help of hash defined preprocessor. Now I am going to execute this code. So you can see it is asking for two numbers. So I am entering first number as 100 and second number as 200. You can see the output. It is showing 100 is min. So the program is working properly. The defined macro is working properly. If you want to define more than one macros, and in both the macros you want to implement this if else statement, that is also possible. So suppose you want to define another macro as max. So you can define that macro like this. So here if a is greater than b, then a will be printed as max, otherwise b will be printed as max. And I am also using slash n so that output will be displayed on new line. And here max a comma b. So this way I have implemented two macros. Both the macros are using if else statement as a replacement token list, and I have used both the macros in main function. Now again I am going to execute this code. You can see it is asking for two numbers. I am entering 100 and 200 as two numbers. So you can see the output. 100 is min and 200 is max. So both the macros are working properly. So this way you can implement if else statement with macro with the help of hash defined. I hope you have understood whatever I have demonstrated you in this video. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can search my name Sanjay Gupta in YouTube. You can also download my programming app TechEmails, which is available on Google Play. Thank you for watching this video.